We wanted to just share something about a current situation that's going on. If you have any projects that are open with supplements or depreciations that have not been finalized, it may be a good time to take care of those. Hurricane Harvey's going to be battering the Texas coast and possibly Louisiana for the next couple days, and that's going to create a lot of claims for the insurance companies. Those will be the priority claims, so anything that's open and possibly lingering for a while will become less important to them and they will be pushed into the background. So we do encourage you, if you have any open claims, the supplements, depreciations that kind of been lingering, revised claim summaries that you're looking for, you might want to get a hold of the adjusters that you've been talking to and see if you can get those finalized today or Monday or sometime very soon, so that the adjusters who will be bombarded more or less with new claims will have the opportunity to take care of those, and you might not be a month or 2 months out as we've seen in the past. Also, if you have a CAT adjuster that you've been working with closely, keep in mind that CAT adjuster is probably going to be reassigned to the storm area, so you're going to want to follow up with them, see if they can finalize before they relocate. And if not, then you need to find out who's going to be taking over their claims, because that will cause a delay, especially if you're dealing with outside adjusters or catastrophe team adjusters.